And now the latest on the coronavirus. The Allegheny County Health Department is reporting 180 new cases today. The positive results are from 1,929 tests done between July 9th and yesterday. Now, since March 14th, the county has had more than 7,000 confirmed cases. The department also reports two new hospitalizations, but no additional deaths.